Hello everyone. I'm playing defense mission, defense nightmare mission, which is vampire mode. Greenier enemies will be of level 22 to 27, and in vampire mode, as and when you kill enemies, you gain health. If you avoid enemies, obviously you can't avoid enemies in a defense mission. If you don't kill them, they will come and deal damage to the cryopod or something that you are protecting.
Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
So as you kill, health will
crude and dangerous.
Go on just increasing. Like Grenier. But now if you look at it right, my health is continuously decreasing. So only as and when you kill these guys, will your health go back. Okay, so it is fluctuating a bit. So I think I have a mod which actually gives me some health. Okay, I forgot. So in a nightmare mission, you can't use Spectre. They turn again. Truly a nightmare. But that is fine. I specifically like I'm using my most powerful warfare that I have.
Warframe is strong.
Yes. My warframe is strong. Guardian somehow buckshot from the
I still have 7
Strike. We have to win this.
So for the Guardian, I don't have enough energy capsules. Wait it out until I can release my Rumbler. Better kill off those ramparts which have those powerful machine guns. I like it when I fire with the target, they just get blown up so far away. Starts, I will again release my Rumblers. Well, let us see how many focus points I can use. 192, 134, that is very low.
My sentinel companion is also very powerful. I have death cube, I think. Death cube equipped. That guy is one of the most powerful companions. Heavy gunner. Come here, boy. One shot was all it took. Kill that guy. Okay, that wave is done. Without the rumblers and companion, it will be tough. I will have a tough time. So somehow as this is moving, then none of the enemies spawn and attack you. Now once we are here, safely arrived at our destination, then they start. Once I kill this, I'm done. Shit. I think the mostly I reached. Anyway, this was how I completed this nightmare mission. Vampire mode. Thanks for watching and happy gaming.